The Tongan government has confirmed three people have been killed during a volcanic eruption which triggered a tsunami in what they say is an unprecedented disaster. In its first official communication since Sunday's disaster, the government confirmed two locals and a British national, 50-year-old Angela Glover, were killed while dozens of homes have been destroyed. New Zealand has begun sending emergency supplies to the embattled nation. The country remains largely cut off from the world, with ash from the volcanic eruption affecting water supplies and air travel. Authorities are also trying to repair a damaged underwater optic fibre cable.